What is good, friends? Just some quick information about the Sunday SunMoon OU World Cup games. I was not able to record them live. Something came up and I was a little bit busy, so I will leave the replays for those three games down below in the description. And I have a second really great info for you guys, which is Mr. Jamvad gets subbed in for World Cup, and I'm gonna be hype as fuck to see those games. And here, P2, which is like the captain, however you call it, for Team UK, which is the team Jamvad is playing for. He made like a words play here, because Ham was playing, and Jamvad got subbed in for Ham, and he said, subbing in Jam. And yeah, you guys can see here his opponents, Dexy, Meeps Victory, and Flame Victini. So Jamvad vs Flame Victini sounds like a super hype matchup, so I can't wait to see that. And you can see here Moat making the post, Jam coming off the bench like Bob. So you guys can expect those matches. I don't know when Jamvad is playing. Sometime in the next weeks I'll try to catch them live. If not, I'm pretty sure Jamvad will record a replay of them. We will see. But yeah, enjoy the replays, I'll leave them in the description. Actually, don't think all of the games were that great, so I don't feel that bad that I missed them. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that. Have a nice Sunday. Depending on where you live, it's already past Sunday here. But yeah, if you're in America, it's still Sunday. And just check out the other World Cup games. I know it was a little bit too much. Like, I uploaded a lot of games in like the last 20 or 30 hours. I went insane. Let me know how you guys want me to do it. You want me to upload like a video, like let's say I record 6 World Cup games, how do you want me to do it? You want me to only upload like 2 a day and then just keep them coming over the next week? Because I think if I do it like that, it kind of gets outdated, because everyone only knows the result for the game. So I think it's better if I just push out like 4 or 5 games one day. But let me know how you prefer it, because I know it's impossible to follow if I push out like 5 games a day. But yeah, thanks for watching, and peace out, friends. And yeah, replays down below in the descriptions, and hype for Jamvad and World Cup. Peace, friends.